One of the popular items is antique toys, toys that people remember from their childhood. Here's a Jack-in-the-Box by Mattel in the early 60s, and here is a toy cap gun from the 50s.
Their value?
The Jack-in-the-Box we're asking $20 for, and the gun $15.